Today we're going to be talking about winter safety tips while out on the roadways while driving. Now, December 21st is approaching, and that is the first day of winter. Now, we're going to talk about the first type of precipitation, and that's mainly rain, and we get that mostly throughout the year. Now, the biggest thing about rain is you don't want a hydroplane. That's one of the biggest casualties and biggest issues while driving out when it's pouring down rain. You want to have your headlights turned on and avoid cruise control if at all possible. Again, you want to slow down and also keep a safe distance. And if you do start to hydroplane, do not slam on your brakes. Just kind of go with the flow. And sometimes, you know, turn if you start to ski it a little bit, even like on icy roadways, you always want to turn your tires in the direction of it. You never want to just slam on your brakes. So again, even in heavy rain, give yourself extra time and give yourself plenty of time to get to work, wherever you might be going, and again, use some low beam headlights as well. Now, the next type of precipitation is freezing rain. This is one of the most dangerous types of precipitation because it's usually hard to see. You can't usually tell when the roads are icy. It's not like snow, and this is how we get our ice storms as well. So again, you want to reduce your speed, avoid driving really if at all possible. It really can be treacherous. Again, avoid your sudden stops. If you do start to slide, again, turn your wheels in the direction of the skid so you don't end up in a ditch or wherever you might be going. And don't slam on your brakes, because again, that is how most people end up getting hurt. And sometimes it can be even worse than that. And avoid hills and also steep inclines if you can. Now, the next type is sleet. Now, the difference between sleet and freezing rain is sleet is just a partially melted snowflake. It refreezes once it reaches the surface, and it kind of falls as a tiny little ice pellet. And again, this is what makes roads, again, icy, but also slushy. And then you want to be careful on these roads still. Reduce your speed. Again, once from this point going forward, if you can avoid driving, do it. It's definitely recommended. Avoid sudden stops. If you're sliding, again, turn those wheels in the same direction. Avoid hills and steep inclines if possible. Now, then the last type is snow. This one's easier to tell because this one you can actually see and you actually know what you're going to be dealing with. You don't want to accelerate and decelerate very slowly. Again, keep a low speed at all times and avoid locking up on your brakes. And again, just avoid those hills and inclines. If you have a four-wheel drive truck, it is recommended, but if not, you have a two-wheel drive car, just give yourself extra time and be careful out on those roadways. And again, just avoid those hills and inclines at all possible. Again, winter will be before we know it, and who knows what we have in store as far as winter weather going into January and February. Hope everyone be safe. Thank you for watching.